Rĩu orĩrĩ bũrũri ũrathiĩ na mbere gũcakaya the sad passing of Bishop ũrarĩ gatũ mũno gũkũ bũrũri-inĩ Bishop Allan Kyuna who passed on yesterday. Hena ndeto ĩngĩ na gĩkuũ kĩngĩ kĩrĩkĩtie kũhanĩka, a very tragic accident that happened still yesterday, leaving Kenyans in deep sadness yet again. No mbere tũkĩrora ndũmĩrĩri ĩrĩkĩtie kũrekererio nĩ mũtongoria wa bũrũri President William Ruto, ũrĩa ũrĩkĩtie gũcakaya Bishop Allan Kyuna na njĩra ya mwanya mũno. President William Ruto taking to his social media page, nĩ akorwo akĩnyitanĩra na a Kenya harĩ kũmĩrĩria fraternity yothe ya JCC and Reverend Kathy Kyuna as he mourns Bishop Allan Kyuna as a great and influential leader in the country and more so in the Christian community. This being how President William Ruto has paid tribute to Bishop Allan Kyuna, ndũmĩrĩri ya hutia a Kenya mũno akiuga, it is with profound sorrow that I have learned of the passing of Bishop Allan Kyuna. I joined the Christian community in mourning his death. Bishop Kyuna was a dedicated Christian leader who founded the Jubilee Christian Church and inspired many to follow the teachings of the Lord. To his wife, Reverend Kathy Kyuna, and family, we stand with you in this time of grief and mourning and pray that you find the courage to persevere through this trying period. May he rest in peace. And also fellow bishops, Bishop JJ Gitai, Bishop Ben Kiengei, to have come out to pen their tributes. Heartfelt condolences to the family of Bishop Allan Kyuna. Na ona umaki mutabura ta Bishofu Urare wa mwanya mono, who has made huge contribution to the Christian community. May he rest in eternal peace. And now to yet another sad tragedy that happened yesterday. There was a tragic train accident that happened in a bridge in Kajiado, an accident that has caused one life and left 46 others injured. Mutino uratigire a Kenya memakire muno tondu ti mutino wa kawaida mugithi gukorwo kigwa. It is always a fatal accident. Na this one was a fatal accident. Na a Kenya magicakaya muno na family ya urirahurukire mutino-ini uyu na makiumiriria aria angi maratigiro makihonia nguraro na makimendithiria kuhona kuona ihenya.